Big ups to Greedy and THCtv. My brain scattered like paint patterns on spray cans. Think my future's bright, you're wearing fake Ray-Bans. I take tabs and travel to space labs and wake up in grey lands with alien grey hands. The types that make plans just never follow them through. That's why every chick I date thinks I'm a horrible dude. I get them swallowing goon, jump the bonnet and boo. Cause all I want is a route and make it obvious too. I've gone to the moon, best believe the only place I'll get cheddar. Work hard enough, but it never seem to get better. Next, sell a hand to your brother or a vex fella. Guarantee he needs it to remain a steady fed head up. I've been a mess since the first time I found myself sick, depressed kid, binge your first, thrived on alcohol. I ain't even here, I'm surprised I don't sound remote. Lost soul traveling, battling for ground control. It's the universe, bruv, I'm on another planet. Shooting nukes at Earth, making motherfuckers panic. I feed a rabbit a carrot laced with a tab of acid. Smoke within me billy, then chat to it like I'm telepathic. Type of guy that'll ride a bike through the swamp. Wonder why I get bugged and take it back to the shop. Why the scientists test on mice and it's wrong? Crocodile is still a stab, and yet I'm the guy for the job. If you think my brain's complicated, mate, you shouldn't. This imagination's just a nation full of naked women. Ain't no racist living in it, just Caucasian, black and Asian women. Pulling cables, belling, where they bathe in linen. What if Ruth and John Lennon are alive, dude? What if Kurt Cobain and Tupac are alive too? What if they're hiding in the Alexander Heights? For by to render when the entire planet's being lied to. It's just a random thought, I get them a lot. The rich liquor, I'd fill a pool if I was Kendrick Lamar. Hennessy, Stella, Jerry's a rebellion rum. Tuck a mucker on my cumber with Canadian club. Tuck a mucker, liquor pool sounds mad nice. Can the rich should give me his money to start a franchise? Hollywood would lap it up second I stick up half flies. It would be the biggest pussy magnet of all damn time. True story beginning with one gross lyric. I once ripped a billy with a cockroach in it. How it never left the bottle, only God knows. Shit, I was nearly ripping that bitch for like one whole minute. I didn't even notice till I went and hit the chamber and felt a tick on my lip and screamed like a little gay cunt. I take the piss on myself till I'm dehydrated. That helps me work on my combats like jizzing above the anus. Freaking nature, eating crumpled up paper, sinking the sheets and ink and spitting out all the flavour. Sinister nature incinerating the haters. I'll turn them all into ashes like Britain versus Australia. Trailblazer, ill the second my flow starts. I'd rather beat this if it was a roller coaster. You're feeling it like a molar, they're sitting in fizzy cola. I spit in the men and women, start flipping like Motorolas. Like a show for the soul, for the limit by far. I need to get a grip, I just don't want to visit Timar. I'm pissed off, I just fill my pipe with a giant bar. I'm selling high enough, like guidelines on a wine glass. Pack a punch like a quiet fart. And I don't live my life by any rules, like the first rule of Fight Club. My pen a lyric channeler, then that's the right bar. Spirits taking total control on my hand and right arm. Straight cable, shaking a fucking eight ball. Disliking an answer and shooting it with a paintball. I need an angel, the way I'm living is fatal. And still I'm acting invincible, thinking I'm Chris Angel. I take pills by the handful. I run amok around the city till the city's at a standstill. Definitely the definition of scoundrel. Vandal, burning your house down with a candle.